Spineless hands approaching, taking off your brooch and shove my face into your neck. Kneading like a cat, I ask, please stop, 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 stop with this. How I'll miss all these interactions and naive intentions are sanctioned by my actions. I'll go out and roam, I'll walk the dog for you, just stay at home. Take some time to cool down, 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 'cause you frown when I'm not around, and it stresses me out, second guessing as you pout. I can't be what you're all about. Gaps of intimacy, we jumped from A to Z, it's bad, you see. Do I put my hand on her knee or do I not? It's frustrating, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to be behaving. Now it seems too late, but I'd rather just